Yeah, I knew I forgot something. 2 out of 17. wait, this just leads back? Oh yeah, cause I just need to need to go back for something else. Oh, it's a chest right there. Only can I too far to grab. Let's see what's over here. Wait, that's what? Oh man, I could have totally just like hit this, couldn't I? This would have made that easier. That section so much easier. I knew there was something else missing though. This would have made that easier. So I could have hit that and then swung over twice. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. I was making it harder for myself. Is there anything down here? Let's see. No? I feel like there'd be something down here. Unless to like mess up and slow me down. Thank you for that shout out. Retweeting that. Retweeting that. That. Retweeting that. We had T-Paulin20. Thank you for the host, buddy. Good morning. Well, now it's afternoon my time. Just afternoon. But still, good morning. How are you doing today, Tim? Back pain, but okay. I'm working for two done. How's you? Awesome. Good, 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 good. Did you get into the level yet, or are you just like some XP? Yeah, cause I saw you you just retreated earlier that battleground, so I'm sure you'll be doing that later in a bit. For me, I'm well. We're watching some Jessica Jones. Started Crash Bandicoot 2. I finished the first stage. It's not the first stage, like the first. I won't say level because it's the first level. Like the first world, I guess. I'm in the second floor, basically. Nice, you got one level. Good. Yeah, basically, I'm in the second floor now. I'm in the ice world. I guess the ice floor, whatever. And I think I gotta say too, what I noticed, I don't know if it was something I noticed or what, but, like with the Crash Bandicoot 2, it looks, I don't know, like, even more just, the graphics look just like pop more to me on Crash 2 than it did in Crash 1. It's like, what I'm trying to say. Oh, yeah. Okay, good, good, good. Get in here, Chad. Get in here. Hi, Will. Sorry about your back. Okay. Will's resilient. He'll get better. He has platinum, killing for two. He has to get better. Oh, this is so cool. And Yeah, can't go this way yet. I'm pretty sure that's the boss. So, this way? Oh, crap, this effort. Let's go, mono mono. Oh yeah, now we're an even level. I'm sorry. Get away now. Get away now. Damn it. I should have done it. I think I'm gonna go for exercise. I want some other form. Fuck it. Ooh, okay, so there's special things I have to do. Did the bye-bye playing coffin dodge not bad actually? Oh yeah, I seen videos about it. I was just gonna ask you how you like coffin dodgers, but not great. No, it looks interesting. Something like for like you can get really cheap, or so if it's like on sale super cheap as well, which I think I've seen that sale cheap for a couple times. It looks like a good funny like kind of silly game. It didn't feel good to play at the res when I tried Coffin Dodgers. That's good to play at res when I tried. Darksiders really has that God of War feel. Yeah, it's meant to be very, like, God of War, Zelda-ish. I think this one's more so God of War. The next one, the Darksiders 2, has more of a loop-based system to it. But, yeah, this was definitely way more like God of War. Like, even war, it just feels like if Kratos was a horseman. Which, funny enough, he is the horseman of war. And no, it's not great, huh? Easy to do on second playthrough, though. As MMA, thank you for the auto host. Lord Team Maker, thank you for the auto host. Was it regular host? Auto host, Edor. Thank you for the host. That's not great. It looked kind of like a cool thing. Okay. This is fine. I think now it's getting back down. I have to watch those things. Which I think we just go back down this way. Give me your help. Like the fun thing of playing this, like literally, over the weekend I was playing God of War 3, and like not like this weekend, like the other weekend or so. I was playing God of War 3 and I got platinum it. And like the weekend I platinum God of War 3 basically. And then this was my first game back in my stream league. And it's like I kept playing my controls like it was God of War. It's like one thing, like, yeah, just playing so many games every day for my streams, I tend to forget the controls a bit. But more so this one that literally, like, plays like a God of War game. This weekend, yeah, this week was a lot of killing for it too, yeah. It was like last weekend or the week before? It's already been so long, like, I'm already off my next platinum and then going to my next. Like, God of War 3, that was so, like, two platinums ago. Go this way.
Over here.
Over where?
War, can't you spin a little web of your own? Show them how it's done.
Oh, okay. Oh no, I have to fight it. I don't want to fight it. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away now. Get away, get away, get away. About the King 14. You're what now? Level 21 also? Hergelman, thank you for the auto host. Said definitely not ready. Yeah, make sure you're following Mr. Hergelman. You are too many, sir. You follow 20. Hopefully, I want to say by tomorrow and Wednesday stream, we should at least have abs with the platinum and potentially Curtis. Well, possibly. Alright, there's nothing here. Like stuff to the side, but. Confidant is better than Mario Kart because Nintendo. Oh god. Ah, that's my way back to there. Or to get to there, I should say. Hold that. Wait, which way am I going? One sec. Oh, it's a male person here. No, not yet. Okay, never mind. Well, you want to play a two-kart racer, then I guess if Confidant isn't that good, you can always play the old Crash Team Racing. Is there something here? Oh shit, hello. Little bugger. No, I think I already did this. I mean, I did this, but I don't think there's anything else here. You know, I still haven't seen Fulgrim. Still nowhere to be found. One second. Okay, sorry about that. I have one of my brothers leaving, listening to some music. I'm just like, I can hear Lard's voice. Copy strike. Crap. There we go. You can tell something's about to pop off. Oh, these chests. Okay, I get it. Oh, pop. Yeah, I forgot I have full health. Oops. Didn't need that. One second. Oh, I need to snap a picture of that. This one, I remember originally I couldn't hit it because of that spider, but maybe with this one. No? Been that way. I don't see like a yellow marker. You should have a yellow marker telling you where to go. Come on, I did it again. About this or why I was saying about you. There we go. Dead time to turn. Oh no, wait, this is a different area. That's a dead end. Ooh, there's something. What's that?
Hmm.
Fucking right there. There we go. Ooh, it was a good one. Sweet. Awesome. That's good though. Yeah, that leads back. 316, dude! How perfect. How's it going? Oh, now 317. You ruined it, Abs. It was 316. But hey, how's it going, Abs? All good here, all good. How are you? Let's see, maybe I can. Crap, come on. Trying to see if I can cheese this and like get back to this spider web. Damn it. Nope. I don't think I can. Oh wait, oh I almost had it. Yeah, everything is going good. Doing some more Darksiders, that's great. I finished the first floor in Crash Bandicoot 2. Ah, yeah, I see, it. Oh no, how am I gonna get back? Yeah, screw you. Wait a second. It looks like I could've... I could have potentially gone there. Nah, whatever. That's not where I need to go. Where do I need to go? Okay, where is it? Do I need to go? There's no... No, I came from here. There's no, like, marker telling me where to go. Oh, here we go. Try this, maybe. That's to the boss, but I can't get to the boss yet because that's locked. Hey, woo. Hey, bud. There's another spider here. There's that spider there. How do I get to this spider? It's so confusing. So good news, level 21 on Killer Fortitude. Nice, yes, nice, nice. So hopefully tomorrow, depending on your stream, can at least get you to like 22, and then potentially get you to 23/24 on Wednesday. Then after that, we can just do like another one at some point, get you that last level. But I definitely feel like the abs definitely should have it by either sometime between today and Wednesday. Kurt, it's the same. I feel like he should hopefully have it. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go and what I'm supposed to do. This already explored. This is all this, and everything's here is pretty much explored except for down here. But how do I get there? Frick, that's what I'm missing to explore, is that right there. T-Paul and Tim, welcome back. Apart from my back giving me grief today, all good. 7 ways on normal took me just over 2 hours to level up. Yeah, especially if you're soloing it, yeah, you can do either more, I guess, do more wave or multiple short ways. You're basically doing 2 rounds if you're doing 7, and then 10 ways is almost like doing 3 rounds of normal 4. So when I continue 7 ways on hard. I mean, technically at this point, once you get the rhythm of it, you should be able to more or less do hard solo, depending on the boss and that stuff. And the maps, I'm trying to think, how can I feel like this is really the last area I need. So I want to say it feels like if I go to that great patch up there where this is connected, maybe I can somehow loop around and get to that, which will bring me back here. Because I feel like this circle stuff, that's all tied to the boss. I just have no idea how I got to there now. Crap. Ooh, that was a close one. Maybe it decided something when I was here. Maybe. Oh, you bastard. No way, that's back up. Damn it. So this wasn't it. Damn it. I'm already lost. That's how I can get them quicker. Find my way around. Kind of like backtrack everything I did. Alternate paths. That's not where I need to go either. could have sworn this is where I was. But this doesn't lead there unless maybe if I go up. Get a fourth core. Deadly snowware. There's a floor below here, but that, yeah, there's a little bit here. Oh wait, yeah, there's that right there. There we go. I'm like, why aren't I moving? There we go. Now I'm back here. So what's this room? What's that? Relax, no crazy. You're going all over my crazy all over my PS4. Actually, that means you messing something up. Smith, why wasn't I following until just now? Damn you, new account. Also, Geo. Smith. Did I get the email? I didn't even get an email. There we go, yep, just got the email. Awesome, welcome Smith, thank you for the follow. Yeah, it's all that new account. And thank you also for the host, Mr. Smith. Oh crap. You messed me up. Relax. Relax, bro. There you go. Belly rub. Okay. My time. Damn it. I did it again. Nope. You bastard. Grab that ledge. Okay, so what the hell? I can zoom up, but it keeps like it's a visible wall or something right where I need to go. Yeah, There we go. Pretty sure I'm doing pretty good, so I don't really need to open that chest right now. Horde secret, demon trigger that reveals location of all nearby chests on the map. Nice. Sweet. P.S. Once again, thank you for that follow and thank you for the host. Hope you're having a good day today. As I'm lost. And I'm trying to figure out what the hell am I doing. Wait, can I go higher up? I wonder. Hold on. Right, like if I do that and I time this proper. Yeah, no. That's not happening. We just need that second tier one that will not be named. Unless it's definitely missing something. This is where I need to go. Isn't that where I came back from? Okay, so yeah, that was just the beginning then. It's like this is where I need. You know what? I think I know what I need to do. I think I need to head back to that spider. I think I do need to head back. Once again, back to the beginning. I think I know what I'm doing wrong. I think the way I was able to grab down spiders, I think I need to grab that spider down. But then it's also this spider here, that's why I'm like wondering, because then it's this area here that I haven't explored either. So yeah, cause that's the beginning. What I'm thinking is if I probably need to grab that spider down, and there's two spider seals. Sure, that one leads to the boss. Okay, that's what's always there. It's bad I can't like fast travel. It takes so long going back and forth. There needs to be a speedier way. Cause what I'm thinking is potentially what I need to do. See, I can't even grab that. Thinking what I need to do is grab that. If I can pull down that last spider, and kill it. That's probably the final, that final seal. Or second seal. Should have tried that first before I came all the way back here. One second, guys, be right back. Fast way back to test my theory. Guess I have no choice. I see no other way. I already killed all the other spiders from this one. I, honestly, besides that one spider that I zipped through, I don't really see any other. I have no idea what the hell he's doing. Okay, got that unit here. Wow. And see, that unlocks that last floor that I needed. Figured it out. Now it's just the main thing. Took me like half an hour, but I figured it out. no time to change the doctor. You gotta kill me. Thanks to dodge away so I don't get hit, but if I dodge away, I don't have no time to get back. Yeah, of course, yeah, just touching it. Why not? I wish it would that made more sense. I threw the camera there, I didn't. Oh, there. Good thing I didn't know if it was up there. It was so obvious to do that. I know I'm playing the game, that no one said that. just the guard just whacking it. And the other boss is like that too. I did it! Is that his brain or his ass? Or is it an ass brain?
Over here! Both?
Oh, I thought that was just like another mid boss. That's not even the real boss. Real quick, nothing else here. Yeah, that's where it came from. It reminds me of, speaking of our, hinting of our Doomsday event next week. Actually, it reminded me of, what was it called? The little, spider brain creature from Doom. Totally blanked out on the name. What the hell? Probably both. I mean, they don't even have spiders, they don't even have male extremities. Which gives whole new meaning to the spider web. Spider brain dude? Yeah, this is like a giant spider brain boss. I don't know if Lard knows. Maybe he's not busy. Which I'm pretty sure by now he should be doing the PUBG. Always like that. Maybe Abs, no. Abs, do you remember the spider boss? The name of the spider boss? And, the name of the spider boss? And, my mic's fine. Yeah, my mic's fine. Test, test. Yeah, I'm in good. DMC Phantom? No. DMC in a Phantom? No, that can't be it. I'll look it up. That can't be a Phantom? Maybe? It's gonna bug me if I don't figure it out. Now that I asked the question, let's see. Doom Spider Mastermind? Is that called Spider Mastermind? Oh, there you go. Spider Demon Mastermind. Of course, where it has a specific name, but yeah, I guess that's this Spider Mastermind Spider Demon. Doom. I said Doom. I could swear it has a specific name, but it just says Spider Mastermind, Spider Demon. Spider Mastermind, yeah. Oh no, either Doom, it's the same demon, but yes, it says here Spider Mastermind. And in the original it's called, it's the Spider Demon, and the new one is the Spider Mastermind of the Spider Demon. Haven't played the latest. I know that Spire one is Spire Mastermind, Spire Demon. So you remember what I'm talking about? From the old Doom 2. It was in the old Doom. Spider Demon. But yeah, it's just called Spider Demon. I could swear it has a specific name. Oh yeah, that's alright, very good. I think that I just looked it up. Apparently, it's just called Spider Demon or Spider Mastermind. There was a spider creature. There was one of the Spider Demon creatures. Apparently, that is his name, just Spider Demon / Mastermind. flame on. Oh man, there goes my flame thing. Okay, but yeah. Yeah, it was one of the spider creatures from like the old Doom, you know, Doom. I'm pretty sure it was the new Doom too, but that's literally its name. It's just very, very old school where you just name it as you see it. Like, spider? Demon? I'll call it Spider Demon. I remember playing Dark Cloud 2, it was like Rat, we'll call it. Rat. Spidery McBastard face. Well, because it was funny, like, Smith was calling it, like, as a brain. Because, no, I just saw, like, a creature here that was the same thing that had, it was, like, a spider with a, its brain in its head, but also in its ass. Yeah. Ow, you bastard. Oh, this is a special chest. Okay, I should go here. Wait. Is this where I came from? Oh, that looks like... Oh, that looks like a... No way. Yeah, that is where I came from. So that's, this is the way back. Okay. The old final boss, yeah. Yeah, that was the old final boss. I think. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh. My bad. Oh, one second, guys. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay, so we're going this way. Yeah, because I feel like the final. And hopefully, I should be able to get out that way now. I need help. Come on. Come to war. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Two of them. Just angels. Corrupted angels. Sorry, he hasn't said anything at all. Yeah, you definitely gotta get out of there. Kind of sorry. I'm probably definitely gonna be reinstalling it soon. That makes some space. Maybe space. Probably put it in the core attack mode. Gotta get him up here. Crap. No. Bad boy. Oh, got it. Not good. Got it. Look, come on. I was dodging. At least I got 3 health this time. No bars. Spiders are gone now, right? No, I didn't mean to do that. Switch frag does nothing. Go back over. Come on, dude. Take three. Nope, damn it. Come on, dude. No, oh my god, I did it again. Finally. Chess.
Lie beyond that sticky barrier. Let's finish this.
All this without even facing no hope for Volcrum. Where the hell he is. Hey, yeah, I was just checking something out, relax. What? Oh, I can't go back up, I have to go around. Oopsie.
Don't make me.
Oh, shut up. Just wanna see what was over here. Sadly, there was nothing. I'm coming, relax. Breathe in. I pissed before. Oh, how pissed I'm gonna get now.
You honor me with your presence, horseman. There are so many stories about you.
You
have
this.
Killed three of the chosen, taken their hearts. Disturbing. Is that why you have come? To slay the final tower guardian? To take my heart? Did Samael tell you how he came to bear his tainted blood? Why his accursed power beats within our breast? It is not the tower that the chosen protect, horsemen. Our charge is to prevent Samael's return at any cost. You may kill me and return to Samael with my heart, but in him, you will face a threat greater than all the chosen combined.
I did not come for your counsel, Spider, or your stories.
My children will dance to the music of your screams!
Either way, you're gonna die.
Be over soon. be over soon.
Be over soon.
What the hell? Come on.
Hold still, little one.
How about you stop teleporting around? Third time's a charm.
You honor me with your presence. Hold still, little one.
You don't want me to hold still. Yeah.
You're a fool to trust Sire.
I know.
Don't struggle. It'll be over soon. Making a fucking sound. There we go. What was I trying to do? What the hell? I was only in here before. Now, oh, never mind, now she's dead. Kalima. Kalima. Finally.
Samael will be waiting for the last heart. Think he's going to let you live long enough to collect on your end?
What a perfect time too. That's 3 minutes to wrapping up my stream. This, but then what? I don't see any other. supposed to fold up? Hold on here. Back up for stuff. Oh, I almost wasted my demon form. Yeah, chaos form. Wish Bogum was there. I could have used leveled myself up so much more. Okay. I mean, this is a little late, so I can go just a little long until I get to like full growth. Definitely I'll save Santa L. I guess I'm gonna have to fight Santa L. I'll save that for like next week. Back at the F line. Okay, so I can't go that way. Okay, 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 relax, relax. Is there something here I couldn't do before? Yeah, it was that, but I didn't see no bomb. That was the issue with that. I'm pretty sure I still don't have see a bomb or anything when you do that. So I get ready to wrap this up. Doing me myself. I will be back tomorrow with some more Ratchet and Clank. Wrap things up here. Like I said, we'll do the same to next week. I'll be back myself with some to the Ratchet and Clank reimagined PS4, as well as tomorrow. We'll also have we have Marty Maker, hopefully with some coming for 2. Trying to get him to 25. Him and Abs get that platinum. Curtis too. Then Wednesday, I'll be back myself with Killing Floor 2, Thursday, Mad Max, Friday, most like some more sticks. Again, thank you all for popping by, joining, helping all the hosts. Thank you for the follow, Mr. Smith. everybody, all the hosts with me, and all fast hosts. So, yeah. Hergoman, Darkest Vortex. Oh, damn, I just switched on me. Come on. I have to go fast. KB Scores, Large Team Maker, Tickway Beast, Love Zombies 13, Irreverent Gamer, Racing Darkest Vortex, KB Scores, Adams MMA, T Pollen 20, Smith again, Hergoman, and keeps changing on me every time. Thank you all for the host and everything. Hope you all have a good day. And just a trophy there. So, trophy thing. Say again, thank you all for popping by everything, and remember, next Monday, next Monday we'll be having my 100 follower stream, which most likely I will be doing the event. I will set up an event for that, just remind everybody. But yes, just remember Monday, 100 follower stream, evil event. Tuesday, hopefully if I get it, it could be mostly a special stream for us next week. Tuesday, hopefully if I get it, will be Hellblade. And then Wednesday we'll have our Doomsday event. Doom. So thank you all for, again, for everything, all the hosts, likes, retweets, shout outs, thank you all for popping by, all the follows. And I'll catch you guys later. Adios.